Praise the Lord. All right, he wanted to come over here, so thought you might have had a word. Praise God. How many are blessed out there?
Amen.
Praise God. Let's prepare ourselves for giving at this time. Hallelujah. We know that the Lord loves a cheerful giver. Praise God. And we want to be not only a giver, but we want to be obedient to the word of the Lord. It requires asking us to bring the tithe into the storehouse. Praise God. So there'll be meat in my house, and prove me with it that I will not open to you the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing, but there won't be room enough to receive. So how many want to be blessed?
Amen.
How many prefer to be blessed?
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. So I believe 100% bringing the tithe into the storehouse, 100% substance resources in the house of the Lord to do all that's necessary, required of the ministry. Praise God. And we are the only ones that can make that happen. Praise God. It just wouldn't seem right to go down to First National Bank and say, give me a loan at ABC Church over here on the corner in the ghetto. So we need to reach the ghetto. Why don't we go ask that church across the street without doing that? It seems like those who are confident, already persuaded of the grace of God, know the power of God would bring at least a dime off of every dollar into the house of the Lord. Praise God. That's the least that we can do. Praise God. And say, let's do the work off of this dime. More than that, let's make sure we can exceed and bring an offering as well. So let's bring offerings. Let's bring tithe. Let's not be stingy. How many of you couldn't have made it through 2011 without the Lord?
Amen.
Okay, financially, praise God. You can sit down at your table tonight and eat. Hallelujah. You can go to your closet and have your choice of clothes to wear.
Amen.
Women choose to put them on. They're even into boots now, praise God. But that's all because the Lord has been good to us. He's an abundant God, praise God. We ought to see him that way. Hallelujah. He's had good thoughts toward us. Hallelujah. He wants us to have a good end. So let's be obedient. Let's be gracious as our Lord is to us. Let's bring the tithe and offering into the storehouse.
Amen.
Amen. Okay. All right. Let's all stand as our prayer. Today for all of your loving kindness and all of your tender mercies toward us. We thank you that you are the strength of our lives. Father, we put ourselves into your hands. We, as the scripture says, taste and see that the Lord is good. We know you're good. We know you're full of mercy, loving kindness. We bring the tithe. We bring the offering, knowing you love a cheerful giver. Let the seed abound so we can do even more good works. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bless you. Receive. Send us out.